But let me ask you a question. Do you know anybody that is a successful prostitute that have done prostitution and handed it over to their children, and then their children have handed it over to their children, and they have built a prostitution empire? No, do you know anyone? Do you know anybody that is a successful armed robber, that is a generation of armed robbers? The grandfather was an armed robber, they handed it to the next generation. Do you know anybody like that? Now, what does that tell you? What does that tell you? What does that tell you? So you need to understand that God is your source. But many of us don't get it. Why? Because when people are at the survival level of life, all they are thinking of is make man survival. And then you end up enrolling for something that cuts short the journey of your life.